Active, friendly, and charming, both the Beagle and the Labrador are considered to win your heart with their ever-happy and full-of-energy face expressions. They're both known for their active nature and their positive aura. They both make a very loyal companion dog, who are known for their love towards their loved ones. There are also quite a few differences between these two breeds that you will learn about in this video, divided into 8 topics. Let us know which breed you prefer after the video. Number 1. Origin. Originally known as the Foothounds, the Beagles have derived their names from the Gaelic word beag, which means little. In the 14th century, they were first bred to hunt rabbits and hares, and in the 1500s they were used to track deers due to their strong smelling ability. They were first employed in 55 BC to hunt the rabbits. Whereas the Labradors were known as water dogs due to their exceptional swimming ability, and they were used to retrieve ducks from the water. Labradors are also known by the name of St. John, and they were originated in Newfoundland, Canada. Labradors first gained popularity in the 1800s when they were first spotted by English gentlemen visiting Canada. Number 2. Personality. Looking at the personality, both the Beagle and the Labrador are somewhat similar. Both of them are loving, gentle, and curious breeds, but Labrador is calmer than the Beagles. They are both kind to the children in the family and make a very ideal family dogs. They both have very high energy and indulge in family chores. Labradors are more intelligent than Beagles and excel in every sporting activity. Generally, Labradors are considered good guard dogs in comparison to Beagles because they become a little bit uneasy in the presence of strangers, whereas Beagles easily get along with the strangers and don't form a good guard dog. Despite their large size, Labrador handles children with ease. Number 3. Appearance. Coats of both the Beagle and the Labrador are short and smooth. The color of the coat of a Beagle ranges from black and white mottle, lemon and white mottle, whereas the Labrador is present in a light yellow, black, and chocolate color. The size of the Beagle is smaller than the Labrador. The ears of the Beagle are longer compared to the Labrador's and they are set low. They both have a medium-sized tail and some feathers present on the Labrador's tail. They both have black-colored noses. The Beagle can grow up to 13 to 16 inches, which is 33 to 40 centimeters, and weigh up to 20 to 25 pounds, which is 9 to 11 kilograms, whereas the Labrador can grow up to 22.5 to 24.5 inches, which is 57 to 62 centimeters, and weigh up to 65 to 80 pounds, which is 29.5 to 36 kilograms. Number 4. Trainability. Both the Beagle and the Labrador show the opposite attitude towards training. The Beagle is hard to train as they have no desire to please their owners and lack interest in any of the training process. The only thing that triggers them is food, so you can award them with their favorite food to make them follow your instructions. Whereas the Labradors are easy to train. They follow the instructions well. They're highly intelligent and eager to please their owners, so you should use the positive reinforcement and don't be harsh on them and they will obey the instructions properly. And you should encourage them for their obedient nature. Early socialization and puppy training programs will help a lot towards learning new tricks. If you want to learn more about dog brain training and training methods, check out the description. Number 5. Time investment. Both the Beagle and the Labrador have a moderate amount of energy, and they both require at least an hour of exercise, which can include a daily walk, running around the yard or park, and you can make them fetch ball and stick. Beagles shouldn't be set off leash when outside, as they are mischievous and can cause trouble, whereas the Labradors can be set off leash. Labradors are good swimmers, so you can take them to a swimming session once or twice a week, while Beagles love to play in the parks and love retrieving things. They're both prone to shedding, so they require daily brushing and regular baths. Nails should be cut once in a week, and due to their long ears, they need to be cleaned every week at least once. Number 6. Best home. Both the Beagle and the Labrador make a perfect family dog. They both have an affectionate and loving nature, who always look forward to being with their loved ones. They both are considered well suited for the families having kids, as they are very gentle. But one needs to keep an eye out over the Labrador when they are alone with the kids. Beagles and Labradors behave well with the old people and other breeds. Beagles easily get along with strangers, but Labrador shows an uneasiness in the presence of a stranger. They both are well suited for a house with a lawn, as they need to showcase their high energy level. But they can easily adapt to the apartment life if they're living from a young age. Number 7. Health. Both the Beagle and the Labrador are very healthy breeds, but that doesn't mean they are immune to diseases. Due to their long ears, the air gets trapped inside their ears, which can cause infection. So don't forget to clean their ears once a week. Apart from this, Beagles are also prone to other diseases, which include intervertebral disc disease, degenerative myelopathy, and dysticiasis, whereas the Labradors are prone to osteochondrosis dissecans, cataracts, and progressive retinal atrophy. So to keep them in a healthy condition, just make sure they are getting the proper diet, regular checkups, and daily physical work. Consulting a veterinarian before buying any of the pet food would be a better idea. The Beagle's average lifespan ranges from 10 to 14 years, and the Labrador ranges from 12 to 15 years. Number 8. Cost. The average price for a Beagle puppy will be somewhere around $500 to $1,000. If you're looking for a specific look or a puppy with the highest quality and even show quality, you can budget anywhere between $1,500 and $1,700, whereas the average price for a Labrador puppy will be somewhere around $800 to $1,200. If you're looking for a specific look or a puppy with the highest quality and even show quality, you can budget anywhere between $2,000 and $2,500. So what do you think? Do you prefer the Beagle or the Labrador? Let us know in the comments and share your experience with other interested dog owners. And if you found this dog comparison helpful, it would be great if you subscribe to our channel so you don't miss new videos and learn more about dogs every day. And if you are interested in dog brain training and training methods, you should also check out the description. Thank you so much for watching.